What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Trainspotters FTP. I haven't heard of this one. This has been on the list for a minute, so we're going to see what up, man. Make sure you subscribe and turn on your notifications.
Räkna till tre och så kör vi.
La fem. Ännu mer utslag. Ännu mer.
Yeah. En story då. Man and this. KMS. Yeah. So one nightmare, man. So dude out my crew and this chick was gonna hit this spot along the green line. Newly buffed, so we had to paint that. Did it wall two stations away a couple of days back. Checked it, did it scope it, filling it out. And we knew that the wall was on a CSG valve. Then again, what isn't a wall they don't check is a wall to dismount. Fuck on. It was perfect, perfect view from the metro. But had a funny feeling in my stomach from the get-go. Next thing I know, what? We was at the spot. Yeah. Fuck CSG and fuck being caught. I was
on the what's CSG?
Town roaming round. Saturday night, fight Volvo slowing down. Pig stepping out, stopped us, started talking for no reason. Three guys just started walking, just did a tag, showed out and didn't see it. Between us, let's just keep this a little secret. Said I had big pupils, yeah, it's dark out. It's on my mark for new car park now. I told them gloves for fishing, the pen for signing vinyl discs and shit. Yes, I did mind pissing, wasn't their business, try to mind mine. You wanna take me downtown, pick a right fine. I'm such a toy, I take time to write signs. And they were both done when I was on my outlines. Got a piece looking dirty, he was telling me not to worry. She was telling me to hurry. I was signing a piece, about to be clearing the wall. When all of a sudden we was hearing a car. And worst case scenario, you're fearing the law. Man, peek round the corner, sure enough, there they are. Then we spun around, me and the dude jumped the fence, crossed the track, ain't no looking back or stopping, man.
Fuck the hat.
On top of that, was supposed to lose all cans. Forgot the plan, let go of all rules and just ran.
Pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'.
And 4-3.
Can't keep up with the times while they frontin'.
Einschweidreit,
Polizei. Look, pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'.
Et pour three.
Yeah, pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'.
One, two, three, fuck the police. Yeah.
Station, nothing to hide, just quiz them back. You always hassle kids like that, you fish for stats. Not too cocky though, couldn't risk the fact. Back in my flat, stashed up on this and that. Plus by the dozen, 600 Molotov chrome. Bagging ammunition, don't want them all in my home.
You know?
Captain Cap taught plenty things. Not recall time, place, names, anything. They waited me out to fall until eventually. Got nothing though, I know the others mentioned me. But whatever, skirt vegan comparison. Perfect level and balance on my arrogance.
I was panicking, cans had to be tossed and ditched. Ran like hell, we lost the chick. Although she's not the type of talking snitch. Adding up ain't hard, it's not like the plot is thick. It didn't cost the shit, but they caught a slip. I thought I had the grip and was on top of it. Got the fuck out, wondering how we got to this. We came home, dropped it quick and sparked the split. Smoked another one and another till we don't think. Then out of nowhere the phone rings.
Oh,
it was the girl and she told us what happened. Had no hope, usually there's no luck for cat.
Kaplan asked them to read it back to me, letting me home. Old pig grabs a hold, start checking my phone.
Helvet.
Remember what I forgot to do. He got through the camera feed and I lost my mood. Whole summer came down like a cataclysm. Checked a little, started talking about some vandalism. Said I'm having pictures, yeah, photographer, student. Stopped a bit taller, pig, I have ambitions. Really? I had a half-finished whole car. Drinking with weapons, brio melon head blown off. Tags and throw-ups, faces not blurt off. Lots of sketch, they kept it but not turned off.
Alltså mobilen var som pålogg kvar där.
Det var inte
pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Look, pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'. 1, 2, 3. So pigs can't keep up with the times while they frontin'. 1, 2, 3. So, next Monday though, office pixel back it up. Then it hit me, iCloud could help track it up. Late night back in my home, I went online to find and delete the crimes from my phone. Went to CPH Pro, then the task stuck. Got my shit back in time, plus it had dropped. Hacker mission complete, and when it post up, second charge dropped, so glad that I chose blood. Synced the phone back, so I lost nothing. Pigs can't keep up with the time, so why they frontin'? Never ever let him win, get the best of me. Bitch, we scheming on revenge, signing FTP.
I was guessing she was fucked at the spot, but cause she's a girl and cause she's got nerves, she did not get caught.
Nah,
CSG fucked up. She walked right out and sat down at a bus stop. Even though they had just stepped, dumb motherfuckers thinking the girl's not a suspect. I didn't finish the piece, but fuck it, got away clean. Next time I leave, I might not be so lucky. Weeks later, the three of us was at the yard going hard. You know graffiti can't be stopped. Fuck CSG, fuck the police, and fuck the law. Everyone knows that graffiti can't be stopped. Smokes.
First try.
Hey, they remind me of like some movie rappers, like if you could just think of like a funny movie and just like some rappers up in there. They remind me of that from how they looking and everything. But from what they saying, I guess they some graffiti artists, and I guess that's the look, man. But they was flowing though. I'm rocking with it though, man. Shout out to Trainspotters FTP, man. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, follow me on Instagram, and stay down. Come up _December. Hey, check the description section of this video too if you want some more information.